I'll say yes. Bodybuilding has been neglected. I'll say yes. Because, again, having on record this morning, I spoke to the Director General and I asked him if he can do us a favor and even get us 3 or 4 tickets. And as I've seen here, SA is on promotion and then they've brought the ticket to 3,000. So you could see the amount that I was asking the Director General to help us with. He told us that they have nothing for bodybuilding. And I was like, whoa, each year, sports budget, national budget have been read. Budget have been allocated for sports. And bodybuilding is a sport that have come to stay. So how can you say nothing for bodybuilding? We are not even asking for much. If I'm asking you as a national sports authority head to help us with 3 or 4 tickets, with the amount that I've quoted, I think it is not much to ask for. So if he's saying that there is nothing for bodybuilding, then your answer is, yeah, bodybuilding, we feel that we have been neglected. Because each and every year, with every activity, we have to put our hands in our pocket for that. Now, Cecil, your first question,